The Blue Angels were spotted over the Flora-Bama during the mullet toss over the weekend. Turns out they were flying back home after training in South Carolina. It was a surprise to hundreds as the aerial stunt team zoomed over the beach, leaving a cloud of dust behind. Welcome, surprise. The Blues return to Pensacola Beach in July, and we will keep you posted on dates and time so you don't miss it.